Nothing has changed.
Everything has changed.
Please, hear me out. I want to explain myself. I want you to understand why I left you. It wasn't for lack of love, or joy, or trust in you. Because I couldn't bear the thought of losing you.
I see a future for us quite clearly. We would be happy.
I know you would.
But you see a future without me, and that's the one you choose. I would give anything to spend my life, however long, at your side. We woke up at sunrise in each other's arms, and I promise to stand by you forever.
I remember it all. Every word. Every moment for the rest of my life. All I ever wanted was you.
Wait for me.
I'll wait for you.
I love you.
I love you.
In the morning it comes, heaven sent a hurricane. Not a trace of the sun, but I don't even run from rain.
No, no, Francis, don't leave me.
Beating out of my chest, heart is holding on to you.
Promise me I mean it. Promise me you'll try.
Such a beautiful
when you have married, it isn't enough. Fight, Francis, please. I will give you children and give up on our dreams.
I know you think you love them both. While that may be true, I argue that you love one more.
I love Francis more. decide. It's odd, isn't it? That your mother was the one to show me what was truly in my heart. You. It's you. It's always been you.
Does this mean you'll marry me?
Yes.
But we are together now. Utterly, completely, I am yours. You are, thankfully, mercifully, and blessedly my wife.